Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be cooking a boneless sirloin roast, boneless a pork sirloin. Right now I'm washing it and cleaning it with, as you can see, I have salt in the bowl right here. I'm washing and cleaning it with salt and lemon juice before preparing it, before cooking it. It's important that you clean your meats before you cook them. So that's how my grandmother always taught me, and my mom. They always said clean your meats. So I had started cleaning it beforehand. So this is the second cleaning. I'm just showing you guys that to clean it before you start cooking it. So right now I'm just going to rinse it off, some warm water. I always use lemon juice, salt, and vinegar whenever I'm cleaning my meats. Right now it's cold water. I'm placing on it now. Rinse it off again. It's cold water. Let it sit for a second. Take off my gloves. Let it sit in the cold water while I prepare the pan. And I'm over here. I'm going to bring you guys on the other side of the room right now because I started preparing my onions, pepper, scallion, and other seasons that I'm going to place in my food processor. So you guys can see me. Okay. I hope you can see me. Let me get a higher stand so you'll be able to see me over here.